1846, we set sail from the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. 'Twas a wonderful craft, she was rigged for a laugh. And oh, how the wild wind drove her. She stood several blasts, she had 27 masts, and they called her the Irish Rover.
We had 1 million bags of the best lawyer rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of our blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of bones. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million doves, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million piles of old Nanny Goss tiles and a whole of the Irish Rover.
There was old Mickey Coote, who played hard on his flute when the ladies lined up for a set. He was tootin'